Hello, friends. It's looking like Greta here, looking ready to have her babies. She's pulling fur. You can see it's in her mouth, and I'm a little bit behind. So what I'm doing is I'm going to make this into a nest box. This is just a plastic container that you can buy at your local Walmart, any kind of store like that, Canadian Tire here up here in Canada. So what I'll do is I'm going to drill this rim, put some zip ties in it so it stays together, and then I'll cut out a door in here for the rabbit to go through. So I won't show you a video of that because I'm having problems with not having a tripod set up and everything, and I'm behind. So I'm going to show you the before and after. So this is the before. Like I said, I'm going to drill, put about four, maybe six zip ties in this, and that'll make the nest box, and I'll show you as we get it ready. So bear with me, stand by, and I'll show you the end result. We're gonna hold this. Camera pointed to my hands. So what I'm doing here is I drilled the holes and I'm using zip ties. Hold it together to make a box. Because this is down and dirty nest box. Quick, relatively cheap, and I think it will do the job handsomely. Maybe just small zip ties. Buy them at any hardware store. What I'll do, I'm going to cut the tags off so the rabbit don't hit the tag. That's pretty much it. Cut the door. What I'll do, cut along here, and you want to leave some height to it. And why that is that it acts as a scraper to scrape off the kits that are attached to the teats, so she don't drag them out. She goes in and out of the hole. That looks like a good size for her. She's already putting, I'll show you in a minute, she's already laying down. So, there you go. So what I'm doing here with the knife is I'm just scratching it to get it to go. You don't have to cut it through one shot. Be really careful. Doing this with the lid attached because it adds to the rigidity. I don't have my glasses on, so I ain't seeing any good. I should have got a little carried away there. That's alright. Oh, look at this. I got glasses. It's not, you can see. I can see the blood come out where I cut myself. Which is kind of handy, so you know where to put the band-aid. There we go. little trickier in here with these curves. Push down, I might go just straight. Want that to happen, cut the blade off. But a little bit of pressure on the score, and the end result is the same what we're after. Get that chunk of blade out of there. Here we go. One nest box. Chunk of blade is out. Call that good enough. Oh, that one tag. Sorry about the janky camera operation, but there you go. That is good enough. Stand by. Well, there you have it. We got the box in there. Let's hopefully she decides to use it. She's picking up a lot of straw right now, so we'll see what she does with it, if she goes inside or not. She may go inside or she may not. We'll see what she does. What are you doing, baby? You gonna go inside there? She's deciding. There you go. Not quite ready yet, so what I'm just using is some of this hay chop, and we'll see if she puts that inside. We'll keep an eye on her. I got a lot of things to do today, but we don't want his kits on the wire, so that would be devastating. So we'll see how that goes. And she's skittish today. I'm trying to palatate, see if I can feel baby. She's pretty full. Hey, baby. Calm down, honey. That's a good girl. So we'll see what's going on with her. We'll see what she does, if she takes some more of that material in or not. That's all I'm using here is some hay chop. We'll lay that for her and see what she does. She's going to eat some, and maybe she'll nest with some. We'll see what happens. Everything else is good. She's got water. She's got food. Okay, so that's where we're going to leave it for now. I'll pull back so the bars aren't as noticeable. And there she is doing her rabbit thing. And I don't know what's happening with her. She's not showing any signs, but I'll build another box. She's a big girl, though. I don't know what I'm going to use for her for a box. I might have to use a cardboard box for her, because she is a big girl. And, there you go. She's doing her job. She knows what to do. So that'll be the behavior that you see. And she's doing her nesting. And that's it. So there you go. American Chinchilla's having babies, hopefully, and we'll let you know how that goes. We'll see if she starts pulling more fur. She just started, so it could be today, it could be tomorrow. We'll see what happens. It could be a false pregnancy. We don't know. Anyway, thanks for watching again. There you go, down and dirty. Quick nesting box. And Greta's going, and she's doing her job, and everything is good. So we'll see you soon. Oh, don't forget to like, subscribe, and ring the bell for more content.